Wenzel, Eugene, Pascal, Maximus, and the hair.
Surprise!
She's back for Tangled, the series, coming to Disney Channel.
It amazes me that a trailer that is only 15 seconds in for a Disney Channel show got me so excited because I think this trailer is spectacular. Now, this trailer is based on a Disney canon film, and Tangled is one of the best Disney movies I think that's out there, and I'm really happy that we finally got to see the animation for the TV show brought to life, and I think the animation is spectacular. Now, the trailer is very short, so it only really has the purpose of highlighting two things, which is the convergence from CGI to 2D, which I think has been perfected. The animation looks so, so spectacular. It kind of reminded me of My Little Pony Friendship is Magical a little bit, and I'm really curious if Disney uses Flash to create the Tangled TV series, and the fact that Rapunzel got her golden blonde hair back. Now, in Tangled, Rapunzel told us once her hair is cut, it turns brown and doesn't grow back, and somehow it's grown back. So it looks like the TV series, along with having Rapunzel's day-to-day activities of being a princess and going on adventures with Eugene, is going to have an additional mystery of how her hair magically grew back. And I think that's a really good idea and adds an extra storyline to it, a little bit more development for the characters, because they're going to have to deal with more magic. And I think magic in a Disney movie or a Disney show is a great idea. More magic, the better. So I'm really curious what you guys have to say about this. Do you like the convergence from the CGI to the 2D? I think it's done so well. It's beautiful. But I guess the bigger question is, do you like that Disney's breaking their own canon and giving Rapunzel back her golden hair? Now, Rapunzel has been marketed very heavily with her golden hair ever since she joined the Disney Princess franchise, but I'm okay with it. I'm really okay with them breaking the canon because I feel like it's going to add to the storyline of the show and make this show that much more interesting. And what's even better about the show is Zachary Levi and Mandy Moore are back to voice Eugene and Rapunzel. And I think that's awesome that they're keeping the original voice actors. Jodie Benson, who voiced Ariel in The Little Mermaid, voiced during the TV show and all the sequels, which was great. Paige O'Hara did that for Belle in the two sequels. Linda Larkin also voiced Jasmine in the TV series and the sequels. So I like the fact that Disney's able to essentially keep up with that tradition. And this is giving me so much nostalgia feels because back in the 90s when Disney was releasing the Aladdin TV show, the Little Mermaid TV show, the Timon and Pumbaa TV show, they had so many TV shows based on their films. And now they're finally doing that with their second Renaissance films. And I think it's a great idea. And I couldn't be more excited. Again, the animation has just blown my mind. I think it's so spectacular, and I'm really curious what you guys have to say about it as well, and what do you think about Disney breaking the canon. Now, this show is coming back, or it's coming in January 2017, which is so fast. I will cover the pilot because I want to see the way Disney's gonna draw the show out. I'm really curious how many episodes, like how long the show will last. I think it has the potential to last for a long time, and I'm really curious how the pace of each individual episode will go. Animation has really saturated the market now. Everyone seems to love animation. Adults love it, kids love it, and I think the Tangled show is a show that that adults and kids are both going to equally enjoy. So I thought the trailer was spectacular. I wish it was a little longer to show us kind of what their adventures will be like, but I love the fact that we're going to get this mystery, and I think the animation, again, is so well done. I'm a huge animation fan, a huge advocate of 2D animation, and I'm so happy that we're seeing 2D animation brought back to life by Disney, which essentially abandoned it after Princess and the Frog. And again, share your thoughts about the trailer in the comments below. Thank you so much for tuning into my review, and I will cover the pilot when it airs in January. All right, guys, we'll talk soon. Bye.